Right, so Arsenal have agreed with Newcastle to sell Joe Willock for around €22 million. Joe Willock obviously spent a bit of last season at Newcastle on loan. He was quite good on loan at Newcastle. I think Arsenal should throw in a buyback clause just in case Joe Willock becomes the next big thing. I think it's a great addition to Newcastle's squad. He's still young, could become a brilliant player. I think it's a very good signing. Newcastle fans, are you happy with this?